How to replace the battery.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Loosen the two captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Use the Mylar pull tab to lift the battery up, disconnecting it from the system board. Lift and remove the battery from the notebook. Replacement. Align and gently press the battery into its compartment in the top cover. Tighten the two captive P1 Phillips head screws to secure the battery to the top cover. Continue the reassembly. Replace the base enclosure.